watch a video show.
Hello and welcome yet again to another great edition of Left of the Dial. My name is Steve Soucy, your host for this next 60 minutes of alternative music video. We got great new stuff from Babes in Toyland, EBN, or Emergency Broadcast Network, a healthy dose of The Cure for our two in a row this week, and yet another great mind bomb question, so get ready for that, massage your brains. We're going to go back a little bit, though, on this first video to the roots of the Beastie Boys. As you may know, they started out as a punk band, and this is off of their latest Check Your Head, and this is Time for Living from the B-Boys here on Left of the Dial.
Yeah, that's right! It's time to set the record straight!
I'd argue that the next band started the whole darn movement. If you ask me, it was the Sonics, but that's neither here nor there. The Sex Pistols, very legendary band themselves, are the subject of our two in a row this week. The first video we're going to be checking out is from 1979, and it is pretty vacant, and the next one we're going to be checking out is, of course, their hugest smash hit ever, Anarchy in the UK, and that one's from 1979 as well. And both of these can be found on the Warner Brothers compilation entitled The Great Rock and Roll Swindle. After those videos, you're going to be checking out a few more brand new ones, so stay tuned for that. My name's Steve Soucy, thanking you for tuning in and reminding you, go ahead and try to send in and win with the mind bomb, because we bet you can't. But if, of course, you do, we'll reluctantly send you a big prize pack with my name on it, and so you can sell it for billions. Thanks for tuning in, and tune in next time to LTD. Hello, all you out there in TV land. The word for tonight is Left of the Dial. Now, that might sound like one large, strange word, but actually, it has its ancient Latin root, meaning kick-ass video show that sends along to its viewers some great new stuff. I promise. My name is Steve Soucy, and we've got great new videos this week from people like Tree People. We're going to get Rastafarian with a new one from General Grant, and we've got Sonic Youth's new one. Our two in a row this week, count them, two from Saint Etienne, and our Mind Bomb of the Week is for all you early 80s junkies out there, so put on about six or seven neon swatches and your Forenza rugby. And our first video this week is from Human Cannonball, the latest LP from School of Fish, and this is Take Me Anywhere. You're finding it right now only on Left of the Dial. Your video collection sucks.
We could watch a video show.
You're bored stiff of that crap. Well, what are you gonna do about it? Well, we've got the answer. That's right, it's the Left of the Dial New Music Video Magazine. I'm your host, Steve Soucy, and the LTD New Music Video Magazine showcases the best in alternative bands and stuff you just can't find anywhere else. It's 30 minutes jam-packed of cool interview and concert footage. And it's hip, it's gross, always uncensored, and it's cheap. And best of all, it's brought to you only from the folks here at Left of the Dial. So what the hell are you waiting for? Order now and start collecting the best in alternative music video. This issue features Style Monkeys out of Minneapolis. Call them punk, call them funk, call them loud, call them whatever you want. But you're definitely going to want to get in on this, the best half-hour alternative music video package featuring the Style Monkeys.
Watch a video show.